Hello everyone, I am Dr. Mansi Gupta. I am the fetal medicine specialist at Cloudnine Hospital, Lucknow. In aneuploidy screening, we are trying to assess the baby for chromosomal abnormalities. Aneuploidy basically means that there is an abnormal number of chromosomes that are being inherited from the parents to the baby. As the name suggests, it is a screening test where we are doing the test in normal looking babies and trying to give baby a risk of having a specific chromosomal abnormality or aneuploidy. We are basically aiming at three common chromosomal aneuploidies, the most common being trisomy 21 or the Down syndrome. The next two are trisomy 18 and trisomy 13. A positive result means that the baby has a higher risk of carrying a chromosomal abnormality. It doesn't mean that the baby has a genetic problem. Rather, we need to confirm this result on further investigations and by doing further invasive procedures to confirm the results of this test.